Turning out of breaking news, the Broward Sheriff's Office says an off-duty deputy has been killed in a motorcycle crash in Sunrise. He's being identified as 27-year-old Anthony Zaharowski. The crash happened in the area of North Pine Island Road and 44th Street. Detectives have not said what caused that crash.